83. 3 decades have slipped by, but here we all be. Some of us drinking beer, wine, whiskey, or soda pop. But if it was 30 years earlier, I'd be high on the old hilltop. High on the hilltop is where I'd like to be. High on the hilltop, JD class of 83. Way back in homeroom, we all said the pledge. And if we ever got out of line, we'd have to go and see the wedge. A strict disciplinarian, he was really kind of a rogue. He had a PhD after his last name, he was Dr. Hogue. He'd wander through the halls, put kids on detention, but the ultimate punishment was the permanent suspension. He was high on the hilltop, probably thought it was cool. High on the hilltop, making kids stay after school. Spent a lot of time in art class, on paper I would depict all the lessons that I learned from old George Benedict. He had a heart full of gold, his soul you could not taint. But when you put a brush in his hand, man, that guy could paint. He was high on the hilltop, a smile so big and bright. High on the hilltop, paint colors red and white. Had to listen to the coach. There was Ernie Santangelo, Mr. Testa, and there was Mr. Roach. We played basketball and baseball. For me it was a misery, but I really loved it when we got to play ultimate frisbee. That's one sport I had talent in, and it really suited me well. But loose and fancy free. High on the hilltop, JD class of 83. It's a blessing to be here all together now, after all these years have passed. Our school spirit still soars, true to the last. I pray for those who've left us, for those we've shed some tears. And I hope to sing you another song in another 30 years. On the hilltop, JD class of 83. High on the hilltop, we will cherish thee. High on the hilltop, JD class of 83. High on the hilltop, we will cherish thee.
There we go.
That was good.
Yeah.
That is something.